Every 4 years, I volunteer for the Olympics. I thought those days were over. I was feeling exhausted, and I had heart palpitations.
Tom needed a cardiac ablation to treat his AFib. This minimally invasive procedure returned his heartbeat and energy levels back to normal.
The team of superstars at St. Joseph's Candler has me on my way to the Tokyo Games in 2021. And this belongs on the wall now.
And that's why I choose to practice at St. Joseph's Candler.